in any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die who's gonna win that itch. And I know if I'm gonna have any life, it's because I'm still willing to fight and die for that itch. Because that's what living is. The 6 inches in front of your face.
Now, if you know what you're worth, now go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that and that ain't you. You're better than that.
While the other guy's sleeping, I'm working. While the other guy's eating, I'm working.
Trust yourself, break some rules, don't be afraid to fail. More than they say is, work like hell and give something back.